And then, as I said earlier, we are going to work on the natural movements of the neck. Now, the first thing we want to favor is extension, okay? Stretching the neck a bit, because sometimes the vertebrae of the neck tend to get too close together, pinching on the discs and on the nerves. So let's go down here with my fingers in this position. Let's go down between dorsal one and cervical seven. And I am putting the hand now, I'm using this finger, taking it beneath the transverse processes of T7, and I'm gently pulling up. Okay? Can you see this? Very gentle extension movement. What is pulling up? My finger here is pulling up from T7, and the heel of my hand is pulling up from beneath her occiput. So there is an extensory movement from here and from here. So I'm pulling towards the head, or as they say, cephalad, to gap C7 and C6. Then I'm going between C6 and C5, pulling up again, creating a stretch and gapping a little bit that area so as to bring relief to the disc and to the nerves that emerge from that area. C5, C4, 3 and 2, 2 and 1. C1 is very, very difficult to feel, but basically you go between that area and the occiput and you gap that. Now, that is a very important area to gap because it very often gets very extended. I'm going to stay a little longer there, and this time by putting my fingers in this position, I'm going to put them beneath the occiput. This creates a nice extension and gapping, and then I'm going to pull a little bit towards me to relax the area. As I've pulled towards me, I am also going up and down the occiput laterally and massaging and stretching the whole area. Okay, let's do that nicely. Then again, I gap a bit the neck and I insist on the suboccipital area. Go nicely up and down all the way here to this mastoid process near the ears. You can now use the thumb a little bit, again, rub this area. You can go a little bit along the ear as well, very relaxing. You can do just a little bit the ear, you know, so you relax all the structures adjacent to the neck area. Of course, you repeat the same techniques on the other side. But I'm not going to stay too long on this side because, as I said, we are mainly showing this for demonstration purposes. Okay.